¿Qué tal, Colombia? Unfucking believable. We are Hammerfall from Sweden, but I guess you knew that already, right? First of all, I really, really have to excuse Hammerfall for waiting 17 fucking years to return to your beautiful country. Yeah! But I do remember one thing. We had a great fucking time back in 2001, but tonight will be even better. So are you ready? We gotta go back to an album called Chapter 5. I'm bent, I'm bowed, I'm broken. I guess a lot of you guys, you've heard this song before. Sing with me, or just close your eyes and enjoy the ride. The luminous moon will take us high over ground. Collecting the stars, we own the power that is greater than all. Over our power. We'll be right back.
Oh,
So raise your pointers. Shall we continue the rock show? Here we go. I say farewell, my friends. I hope we'll meet again.
me why. It's my life, for me I will defy. Hammer high until I die. Screaming and twisting, is pounding his sword to the ground. A soul made of fire, a heart made of solid steel. Fear the sound, guided by courage, the fear of eternal disgrace. Spirit of bearing the trail of his life that failed to embrace. Trapped in the corner, hell or paradise. Or in the failure, some sacrifice. I'm a warrior, I am in the fight. It's on a track, like you know.
I stand, my true colors shining bright inside.
Oh,
Good to see you, Hector! Well, 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 tempers of Bogota, tempers of Colombia, this has truly been a night to remember. I really hope you had as much fun as we had looking at all the beautiful people out there tonight. Thank you for coming here, for supporting Hammerfall, for supporting every other band, and supporting heavy metal! But you know what? I'm not gonna make a promise, but I'm gonna make a little promise. That it won't take another 17 years until Hammerfall come back to Colombia, okay? You've been fantastic tonight. Thank you very, very much. But you know what? How the hell can we leave you without setting some hearts on? Can we try it again? Yeah, we just want to make the party even longer because we do not want to leave this stage. We want to play the whole fucking night. But I know some really great Italian guys, they're gonna kick our asses so hard we wanna fall off the stage. So once again, are you ready for Hearts? Oh!